Hey guys, we're doing a vlog today. Today is Sunday, December 16th, 15th? I don't know. It's almost Christmas. That's all I know. It's almost Christmas. And I haven't done my Christmas shopping yet. Big reveal. No presents under the tree yet. We're opening the season, 2019-2020 ski season. And it is an official ski season because I finally got Ksusha off the snowboard.
I'm not off the snowboard.
You're off the snowboard today.
Today.
And you're opening the season off the board.
Yes.
Because what did you get for your birthday this year?
Skis.
Skis, boots, poles, the works.
Yes.
Are you nervous about skiing? You haven't skied in a while.
Yeah, and I skied a couple years.
She's a killer boarder, like really fast, aggressive boarder. Skis is going to be different. You're not going to have the confidence you have on that board.
Not that good at skis, that's for sure. I was skiing when I was like 7 to 11, maybe?
Yeah, kid ski. You did kid skiing.
Kid ski.
Which is perfect because that stuff does come back. Let's see how you do. Are you nervous?
No, I'm alright.
You know what I'll recommend to you? Lean in. Be aggressive. Don't be afraid to fall. Just fall. If you have to fall, it's better to not be a pansy. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right.
We'll see.
All right, we'll see you on the hill. I'm going to give you some lessons.
Okay.
We'll see you on the hill. We got, 2 hours drive ahead of us?
An hour and a half.
We're not hungover, but we're definitely feeling two nights.
I am not hangover. I'm finally done with it.
You were at a hangover day yesterday. Such a couch potato. Bring me grapes, bring me chips. Make me tea. And we went to probably the biggest party I've ever gone to, the CIBC Christmas party at the Metro Convention Center. That's where she works. 5,000 people in attendance. They sold out 5,000 tickets in 15 minutes.
15 minutes.
Super expensive drinks. Luckily, I brought a bottle of whiskey. Snuck in my pocket. You gotta think ahead, kids. And Cardinal Official was there.
No, we got lucky that at our table, we were only 4 of us for almost the entire dinner. So we had all the wine that was on the table.
True.
For ourselves.
Yeah. And I feel like based on the way you walked out of the cab that dropped us off at home, you had a lot of that wine. Woo! Stumbleina. Huh?
She's
ashamed that she got so drunk.
Yes, but I'm so proud of myself that I held it together. At the party, no one thought that I'm drunk. So I was talking to people. I was like, oh my God, I'm so hangover. And like, yeah, you didn't look drunk at all.
No. No, her autopilot is fantastic.
Yeah, my autopilot.
Yeah.
Insane. I can't believe it myself.
And Cardinal Official, which is one of the most famous rappers out of Toronto, was there. This guy's been in the rap game 20 plus years.
Yeah, that rapper was a famous rapper.
You didn't even know? Yeah, that's Cardinal Official. Like, if you look him up on YouTube, this guy has some of his videos have 140 million views.
Wow.
This guy performs with the biggest of the big. Like, he's an A-list guy. Yeah, he still lives in Toronto. Actually, I watched an interview with him. He goes, well, I live in Toronto, but I live in the suburbs where the birds chirp. You thought it was, I know. Yeah. I mentioned it to you at the party. I mentioned it to you yesterday when you were hungover. It seems to me you don't really listen to me. Is that fair to say that you don't really, right?
I thought I did.
Yeah. So I did mention it numerous times.
Oh my God, that's hilarious. This is how Nick is walking around. He's in sandals and long johns. Oh my God, man.
Oh.
This is the place we're having lunch at.
It's actually pretty good, fish and chips. But I can't eat so much chips. I wish I had, I took a salad. Do you like
it? It's tasty. Yeah, I do like them.
This is the moment of truth. Ksusha's gonna be back on skis. I'm picturing skis going everywhere, gloves flying in the air. Ksusha go skiing, Ksusha go skiing, flying down the hill. Ksusha go skiing, eating mandarins on the way to Blue Mountain.
You're such a gangster rapper when you all of a sudden on camera, yo, 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 what up, what up?
Thug life, you know what I'm saying?
Listen, y'all.
Blue Mountain has the largest snow making machine in the world. Fact.
That's true.
That is a fact. That is a fact of life.
Everyone is ready.
Ksusha, you're looking sharp. Very stylish. You got like a 70s vibe going.
Yeah. That's my new jacket. Well, from last year.
That's a great jacket, by the way.
Do you like it?
I do like it.
Nice.
Beautiful.
We're opening the season. So exciting. So this is the Blue Mountain Village. It's very cute. I like Blue Mountain. A lot of people say that it's like too small or whatever. I think it's really good.
I'm so sore in my legs, my nose won't stop running. I feel like I'm 7 years old. And I fell down.
Oh, I didn't. And you did.
And you did.
Well, you're the one who is raw and I'm
in the hot chocolate thing right now.
So what do you think of me skiing?
I'm absolutely blown away by how good at skiing you are.
Yeah, honestly,
I think there's a couple times because you're a big dancer, right? So you have super strong legs. That has got to help.
So, honestly,
I'm not surprised. Also, you're a really aggressive boarder. Like, you are really good at snowboarding.
Yeah.
So it's really not that big of a surprise.
Yeah, like, I'm not afraid of speed. And,
you're not afraid of speed. You know, you're not afraid to lean down the hill. You're not afraid to go fast. I'm honestly not shocked, but I still am.
I thought it will at least take me like a few runs to even get to the motions.
Yeah.
But